Hi everyone, this is Malar, Agile Coach from Fidlity. I'll be giving a 30-minute talk at Unicom's Excellence in Agile Summit on 24th of November. The topic is, it's okay to be non-directional. What does it mean? As coaches, traditionally we are expected to be prescriptive. We are expected to give solutions to problems, right? Sometimes we are even considered as silver bullets. Hey, this is my problem. Fix it for me, right? Is there any other way of coaching? Is it okay for coaches to be non-directive and non-directional in their coaching? Are there any situations which demand this type of coaching? In case if it demands, how do we go about doing this non-directive coaching? These are some of the questions which we are going to explore in that 30 minutes. So please do join me for this session on 24th November. Thank you.